Davis. Lancashire falling back there into a false position. And Wadhams seems to be slowing at the back, so we had some problems there.
Might explain why he's gone from the back on the top. Dave Mason then, that comes towards us then. Won here on June the 20th in 2004. Second place
at 22, which is Lancashire. From 11, which is Cook in fourth place. That's Dean Cook in fourth position. And Wadhams has popped on.
Back of the field, the local racer who is not here at Castle Coombs, that's unfortunate.
They just back towards the leader, thinking of the same place as well, out in front of the 20 minute race.
I saw fire come out of this
guitar. And Silkville Lancashire in third, fourth and fifth together, and we've got a change there, and it's...
And then a close battle, Wadhams now coming up, challenging for third place, the Lancashire position.
With all this track knowledge, we expect where it wants to go well.
And having talked to him before, he's now coming from the back of the field, challenging for third position. Meanwhile, Martin Shaw came very slowly out here.
Yeah, so it's David Mason then, back towards one of the AJP engines. Over the line he goes. Lap number 3, that was fastest lap at that time field, 1:10.432. Tim Davis goes through in second. Third place is still number 22, Phil Lancashire, but for how much longer? Because on that lap, Harry won.